One, two, three, four, five. Mr. Bond, come on back up here, Mr. Bond. Come out for that. Yeah. Yeah. Come on back up here, Mr. Bond. Thank you very much, sir.
So I said quietly, agreed politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I stood for not a thing, so I fell for everything. You held me down, but I got up. Already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that.
One, two, three, four, five. Sit up, class. Sit up, your cheers, class. I don't know why I bothered teaching you third grade brats. I'm going to put today's lesson on the board for me here soon. I want you to read chapters 1 through 6 on the... That's right. You guys like this teacher. I shouldn't. You too. I got my eyes on you too. Okay, where was I? Put the list on the board for everybody to see here. 1 through 10 on the history of dirt. I am digging. And I want a 500-word essay on... You know what? Come here. Come here. Sit right there where I keep an eye on all you guys. Right there. There, just like that. There you go. And history of dirt by I am digging. And everybody, 5. Ladies and gentlemen... Mr. Bruno Mars, stand up, Bruno. What do you think of that? So this gentleman's shoulder touching, at the count of 5, there is no number 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Open your eyes. Open your eyes for me, please. Come on, stand up for a second. Stand. You having a good time up here? You having a good time up here?
Yeah.
Okay. Tell your face. It's a joke. How much is 2 plus 2?
4.
4 plus 4?
8.
5 cube plus 5 cube.
10 cube.
You're welcome. Watch my eyes now. Watch my eyes. This is really half of 14 is what?
6.
6. That's right. There you go. That's what I was looking for. Yeah. Put your hands up in front of you. Just like this. Let's count as loud as you can from 1 to 10. Ready?
5, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11.
You got 11 fingers? That's bizarre. We probably miscounted. Let's try it again.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11.
You've got 11 fingers on, right? That's pretty tough, huh? So
Somebody's under now. What's this, Anthony? Chirp, set switch. Somebody's ticklish. Here we go. Stage, Mr. Bond. There you go, sir. Come on back. So on the count of five, everybody, remember, you got like third grade children. You love birds. You've got your pet bird on your index finger of your right hand, and you're just proud to show it to everybody in the class. On the count of five, everybody, sit up and cheer up with your eyes. One, two, three, four, five. You got that bird on your finger. There we go. Yeah. There you go. You got a bird on your finger. That's a cute bird. What kind of bird is that?
It's a bluebird.
A bluebird. What do you have?
It's a green bird.
A green bird? What kind of bird do you have?
It's a red bird.
A red. What kind of bird do you have?
A yellow bird.
A yellow bird? That's a nice bird. What kind of bird do you have?
Purple bird.
That's beautiful. You know what? Give your little bird a kiss. Give your little bird a kiss. Oh, look what your bird just did. It went all over the bathroom, all over you. Oh, man. Give it another kiss. Get him up. Oh, there it goes again. Oh, man. Can I see that bird for a second? I train birds for a living. Watch this. I train birds for a living. Oh, hello. Hello, mister. You don't mind if I pet him, do you? Bad bird! I'm just kidding. It's a magic trick. I would never hurt Super. It was a magic trick. There you go. Yeah, there you go. Sit back in your chairs and sleep. Hey, everybody, on the count of five, I want you to no longer act like third grade children. I want you to imagine you're at a movie theater. On the count of five, you're going to sit in your chairs, open your eyes, and imagine you're watching the funniest movie you've ever seen in your entire life. The more you watch the movie, the funnier the movie gets. One, two, three, four, five. Open your eyes. It's a funny movie. It's a Bart Simpson cartoon. Bart's chasing his dad hard enough. Here comes Marge. Oh, homie. Wait a minute. The funny movie's all over. It's a drama. The next movie's a drama. Oh, look. It's little Billy and his puppy. Look at that cute little puppy. Billy's throwing the ball, and that puppy's running after it, bringing it back to him. And Billy takes the ball again and throws it again, and the puppy got it. Now Billy heaves the ball, and the ball went to the street. The puppy's running into the street. The puppy doesn't see the truck coming. Look out, puppy! Oh, Billy's puppy! That's terrible! Wait a minute! The puppy's okay! The movie's all over. The next movie, it's a funny movie. It's a funny movie. Bart Simpson's dead. Don't. And sleep. The King and Queen of Disco. Disco. Okay, this is for $1 million. Show us your best move. Show us your best disco move. Go. She's good. This is what you can do. Both of you dance together. Go. open your eyes. Your belly button's telling you funny jokes. Your belly button's telling you such funny jokes, you go into uncontrollable laughter. And it's making the hypnotist mad because he's trying to do a show. That's this lady at the count of five. Your belly button is telling you jokes. You such funny jokes, you can't stop laughing. One, two, three, four, five. Please open your eyes, open your eyes.
Hello?
Please call me Jenny. You're pretty nice.
You gotta go remember Jenny's name.
I gotta go remember Jenny's name.
Okay, call somebody else. Okay. Shh, I'm trying to do a show, girls.
No way.
When I snap my fingers, the joke's 10 times funnier.
No way. Let's go.